collision between Black Mamba and the Big Brazilian. Deep in the Pow Rock Saga. Off a great training camp and feels out of tail of a tick for this heavyweight collision. Gonzaga is 3 years his elder. Black Mamba, debut Gonzaga, and we are underway. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 by-rounds. White trunks for Gonzaga, black trunks for Black Mamba. Black Mamba's really going to enjoy a huge reach advantage in tonight's fight, Jeff.
Having a huge reach advantage is absolutely a gigantic asset in a mixed martial arts fight. You can connect strikes at a distance where your opponent can't touch you.
Good Gonzaga. He's really mixing things up tonight.
Nice jab. Very snappy jab.
Man, they're battling here early. He's doing some damage with those kicks. That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Nice jab. Oh, he hit an uppercut.
Oh, big combination.
Threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Nice shot.
Oh, that's a vicious elbow.
Big elbow.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh, he's landing at will. Oh, big combination.
Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, that's a powerful elbow.
Oh, he's in big trouble.
He lands a huge left.
He is going after it here. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Big straight punch. He connects with the left.
He passes again in the half guard.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now.
Looking for the rear naked choke. He escapes the rear naked choke.
Excellent sweep.
Throws a hammer at him.
He's on top now in half guard.
Back in the full guard now. Joe, they get up.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Black Mamba with a good knee to the body.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
And very aggressive.
Gonzaga with a solid jab.
Caught him with a quick right hand.
Huge elbow rocks it.
Oh, he got hurt. He got hurt there, Mike.
That's a big hook.
Incredibly large volume of strikes, but this last one was the big one that landed for the knockout.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rigliotta has called the stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 11 seconds in the very first round. Playing the winner by Black Mamba.
Black Mamba wins by knockout.